Thanks for joining us tonight at 10 as we do begin with breaking news. The Jackson Police Department looking tonight for a man they say ran over his girlfriend multiple times. Police say this happened this afternoon on Queen Alexandria Lane. Taniqua McKelvain died from her injuries at UMMC this evening. Detectives say the suspect drove the vehicle he used to drive over her to St. Charles Avenue and left it there. Anyone with information that can help investigators tonight is asked to call Crime Stoppers.